I thought I was going to sneeze. Hello, everybody. I'm here with Lorenzo and the Beck. Too late! And the Ella. And we're going to Harry Potter Studios today. Dobby is attached. Becca's in a nice puffy, puffy outfit. I'm wearing the Gryffindor get-up. And Lauren's a failure, but she has just gone.
I've got a Ravenclaw bracelet and
she does. And Ella, I'm not going to show you because she'll get mad at me, but she is wearing a S t-shirt in the new Hogwarts style and looking Slytherin as fuck. We are walking into the tour now. I've got them, don't worry. They're questioning me whether I've got the tickets or not. I promise I have.
We're in the queue. We all got Slytherin apart from Lauren.
I got Albus Dumbledore.
I'm just looking happy.
Playing the harp, nice and sophisticated. Oh my god, they're actually.
I know.
That's Ella, that is.
No, it's me.
You're doing it.
everyone would say to me, what's Quidditch going to look like? That was the major question I got from every kid I talked to. So we really knew we had to deliver.
Grace of something that flies. It came to mind all of a sudden about, you know.
She's small enough.
So now let's try move number one. Start with the bends, body nice and straight, in the arm above the head, clean curve, the wand aim directly at the enemy. Bring the wand forward of the head, and whip it back. Now let's see you, Tom. And now let's try move number two. Turn your body to the left, bringing the right side through on a flat plane to the enemy. Now let's see you turn. And now let's try move number three. Stay low, bring your left side across and your left arm to protect your center. Keep your eye on the target at all times. And now, let's see you try that.
Right, can you remember the three?
Yeah.
Go.
Describe your butterbeer experience.
Well, the top is very caramelly, but the liquid is very interesting. So,
yeah,
who knows? I feel you on that.
In a shocking turn of events, my ice cream is hollow.
You've been so
I've been bamboozled.